Hello, myself SB Naik from Merchant Stock Technology Solapur. In this video, I am discussing the mechanical drives. Target audience is third year mechanical students. The objective is to acquire basic knowledge about mechanical drives and their industrial applications. Outcome expected is students will be able to identify mechanical drives and their selection. Mechanical drives are used to transmit power from input source or prime mover to various operating elements of a machine to perform the desired operations. The prime movers can be electric motor, IC engine, turbines, etc., which will be supplying power to the machine, such as compressors, blowers, machine tools, automobiles, conveyors, etc. The mechanical drives include the belt drives, rope drives, chain drives, and gear drives. Identify various mechanical drives from this video.
Thank you.